speaking with you because you will not let me finish.
I'm sorry, go ahead, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, go ahead, go ahead, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I showed you what they sent over this morning. I gave you a copy of what was sent over this morning. Is there anything else I can help you with?
That'll be the copy without the judge's signature. Once the judge.
Yeah, so, I was making sure, so that's the document that was sent over today?
That's it.
So it went from no document, no document, to document. And then I'm thinking,
When to come back?
We'll come back on motion now, which will be either.
It'll be a Friday at 11:30, so with the first and the second. I spoke on the phone.
So 30 days out is the 22nd, so we're gonna give them the 23rd today.
Ma'am, I'm finished. I'm amazed and I appreciate y'all for giving me so much of y'all's time. I appreciate it. I do, I appreciate it. But I also know that y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I know that y'all know what I'm talking about, because if not, why not, if a crazy man's talking crazy, call the law, they can come snatch me up. Call the sheriff. A crazy man, he's in the office talking crazy.
Why do I need to call the sheriff?
Because I'm in there talking crazy. I asked for a document that I sent over today. She said, okay, no documents sent up today. Right. And then now there's a document.
Have a good day.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. I'm like, no, you're not that much in charge. You're not that much in charge. I'm saying, I'm having a conversation. My home was taken from me, and because people are sharing inside information with people.
Sir, we are the keeper of the record.
That's cool. That's cool. Those are the people who share the information.
We just process
the keepers of the information, of the records, are the ones who share the information.
Call the sheriff?
I don't care. Okay. They came inside my home already.
Sir, we're finished.
They did. They came to my house already.
Thank you.
You know what? They came and took it, put all my stuff in the bag and just threw my shit everywhere. I had broken stuff.
Okay, we're finished here. Thank
you. The only house I had to get my kids for them to sleep at and lay down. That's all I had.
Step next door.
Huh?
Step next door and
share about. What was it?
Talk
to okay, yes, ma'am, please. Yeah, you cute. Don't try to send this cute girl at me. I ain't bothered with that one. I don't want a woman right now. I don't want a woman right now, so the cute girl ain't working on me today. Nah, it ain't working on me, John. Like, I don't care if you anyway. Man, y'all are so full of it. I have to wait on it. At least I got my shit.